From 1625 to 1644, Shenyang Imperial Palace as an imperial palace was used by Noor Ha-chi, Huang Taiji, and Shun Zhi. But Noor Ha-chi and Shun Zhi totally lived here for 2 years. So Huang Taiji was the actual owner of this palace. Shenyang Imperial Palace was built by Noor Ha-chi in 1625. 1 year later, Noor Ha-chi passed away. In Noor Ha-chi's time, only east side of the palace was finished. East section included Da Zheng Dian, Da Zheng Hao, and Shi Wang Ting, Shi Wang Pavilion. Noor Ha-chi didn't live here. During this time, the palace was the place where the Ke Han held the grand ceremony and used as the offices of the eight banners ministers. In 1626, Huang Taiji became the second Ke Han of the later Qing. He didn't move to his father's residential palace, because Huang Taiji's residential palace was next to the east side of Shenyang Imperial Palace. So Huang Taiji expanded his palace and made this section became the middle part of Shenyang Imperial Palace. Da Qing Men, Da Qing Gate, was the formal gate of Shenyang Imperial Palace. Originally, the Forbidden City also had Da Qing Men, but it was destroyed by CCP. Behind Da Qing Gate, the main building was Chongzheng Dian, Chongzheng Hao. Chongzheng Hao was Huang Taiji's office. In 1636, Huang Taiji changed the later Jin to Qing, which means Qing Dynasty was officially founded. The ceremony was held in Chongzheng Hall. 7 years later, Fu Lin in here became the second emperor of Qing. Behind the Chongzheng Hall, there was a building called the Fenghuang Lou, Fenghuang Building. Fenghuang Building had three stories. In Huang Taiji's time, it was the highest building in Shenyang. So it was a great place to see the whole city in ancient time. Huang Taiji also held banquets in here. Behind the Fenghuang Building, it was residential area. There were five palaces. Together was called the Qingning Wu Gong, Qingning Five Palaces. When Huang Taiji founded Qing, he adopted Ming rules and promoted one empress and five consorts. All of them were from Mongolia. Zhe Zhe, known as the Empress Xiao Duanwen, was Huang Taiji's wife. She and Huang Taiji lived in Qingning Palace. The royal family also held their religious worship in here. After moved to Forbidden City, they changed Kunning Palace based on Qingning Palace. The second rank palace was Guanju Gong, Guanju Palace. The name Guanju was from the poetry 关关雎鸠，在河之洲, 窈窕淑女，君子好逑. A man used this poetry to show his love to a woman. So, Huang Taiji's only beloved woman, Hai Lanzhu, lived here. Huang Taiji promoted Hai Lanzhu to Chen Fei, consort Chen. In ancient time, the character Chen could represent the emperor. So, Consort Chen was like the imperial noble consort in future Qing Dynasty. Hailanzhu was Zheze's niece and consort Zhuang's old sister. The third and fifth rank palaces were Linzhi Gong, Linzhi Palace, and Yanqing Gong, Yanqing Palace. The fifth rank palace was Yongfu Gong, Yongfu Palace. Yongfu Palace was belonged to consort Zhuang, also known as the Empress Xiao Zhuang Wen, who was the most important empress dowager in Qing Dynasty. In 1638, the Emperor Shunzhi was born in here. In 1781, the west side of Shenyang Imperial Palace started to be expanded by Qianlong. After this expanding, Shenyang Imperial Palace was kept the same until today. The west section included Xitai Stage, Jia Yin Tang, and Wen Su Ge. Wen Su Ge was built in 1782. The goal of building it was to store the book Si Ku Quan Shu. When Qianlong stayed in Shenyang Imperial Palace, Wen Su Ge was used as his study room. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.